I'm dumb. I got owned. Sean just lets it happen. So I have a question. Why don't you hit him while he's executing? Can't you get some free damage off there?
But he's in revenge. It would be just pointless stamina because they don't have the damage up.
Oh, yeah, true. Because I always hit him while they're in revenge to try and get it to, like, go down faster, you know what I mean?